21.
This is an update from the 1010 Wind Storm Center.
Well, if the howling wind woke you this morning, you are not the only one. The remnants of Tropical Storm Nicole are blasting through the area. The latest live now with AccuWeather meteorologist Elliot Abrams.
This is actually about as strong as Tropical Storm Nicole was even at its height. It's a tropical rainstorm. It's delivered all the heavy rain this morning. The rain is now spreading east. The heavy is now coming down through the city and down to the coast of Toms River and on up the Hudson Valley. Flooding continues. The flooding will continue the next few hours, then it'll dry out from west to east very quickly the rest of the day.
Our reporters are tracking this storm across the region, in which John Montone has this live. D.C.'s worst-kept secret official today, resigning to run for mayor of Chicago. I mean, it was not a loss for the new job, Chicago Alderman Ed Burke.